Hello guys, today we're going to be playing Christmas Chaos on a Mineplex with Brainak and a Badeshka One, so let's do it. And before this video gets started, we're going to open up a mythical chest because Canadian ship got me three of them, so we'll open up one right now and then two after we hopefully beat Christmas Chaos, so yeah, let's do it, wherever that is.
Yeah.
It's over here.
And we're doing Christmas Chaos with a bunch of... Oh,
Rage. So yes, let's see. This is how you get tied in rank, right guys? So let's dude, that'd be
you
so
get
epic.
Titan rank. This is gonna be so cool.
That'd be awesome if I got Titan rank right now. Come on, Titan, let's go. I already had that blue. I have all the discs. I have all the discs since I opened up those 250 old chests. I have like all the discs.
How do you get all those old chests?
Ooh, sheep.
Yeah.
Because I'm not explaining it.
Alright, so it used to be you found the chest.
Man, I got all these things already. Jeez.
Just open another one.
Okay, yeah. No, I'll open up one. I'll open up two more after. Don't worry.
Hold on, can I stay in the corner?
Okay, let's go play some Christmas Chaos.
You're not gonna open them?
No, I'm gonna open them after we done playing.
Someone has stolen all of our Christmas presents.
I love how they did this.
I like the voice.
Reindeers.
Follow me.
Oh, boot, I just knocked off thing. I like all the voices in this. That's what makes it fun.
Yeah, it's cool. Like the resource pack. Like it's funny. Like
oh yeah, that I guess that is what the resource pack is.
I mean, it doesn't change textures. All it does is the sounds.
Yeah.
I can't hear anything. I don't have the sound on.
Oh,
let's do
scrub.
F3S.
Look out! Oh, it's a trap!
It's a trap.
But I wish you could go, like, under there and, like,
the
cobbles don't, like, fall on
watch
you.
Watch out for the undead!
Watch someone get Titan rank from one of these things.
From what? No, that. No, you don't get Titan from those. These are for
no,
the
you
game.
Don't. You gotta get it from the Titan rank chests.
These aren't, like, the Christmas,
or the Christmas
chests.
Presents.
These are, like, the chests for, like, gameplay, like, role playing purposes or something. I don't know how you explain it.
Okay, let's do it.
Well then, Alex, how do you get chests from this game?
What do you mean? Oh, and once you beat it, you get two Christmas presents.
Go!
So we'll open up those at the end as well. It'll be awesome.
So it doesn't matter what you get in the do in the game as long as you win.
Yeah, as long as you survive. If you die, you don't get anything. So you don't want to die.
Yeah, as long as you don't die. But I mean, you just gotta be careful. Like the only place where you can really die is at the end. Like
Yeah, the end is like the only hard part where you can die. Well, you can also die from that snow.
That snow monster.
Yeah,
there,
the golem
like,
thing. Yeah, that one's pretty hard.
That's hard too. At the beginning, I was always fucking up on the maze.
Oh no, my magic
I'm gonna do it first try.
Turn
on all four switches to rebuild it.
Dude, you gotta go really quick on this one because else the spiders come and it makes it really difficult to win.
Yeah,
that's a problem.
You
oh crap, I goofed up. Thunder goof. There we go. There we go, yes.
Great
first.
Job. Three switches to go.
Scrub.
And I got a gift. There you go.
Good job. Good job, Sandro.
Well,
dude, come on,
Jen.
Pick it up. It's me and Sandro got a gift. What are you doing?
What are you doing here?
What are you doing?
He's
probably like AFK right now.
Probably AFK. You.
Yeah. Not doing anything. You didn't get any gifts.
I'm all the way up here.
Kill all them.
The bridge is powered up.
And the rainbow bridge is getting built right now. Do you think has this like ever reminded you of the Mario bridge at all?
Not really.
Yeah.
That's what it reminded me of the first time I saw it.
A little bit.
Like not really, because it's really like not like the same environment, but I don't know.
Let's go.
Kill the spiders.
Dude, we're going through this like so quickly. Holy crap.
Kill the scooters. Do you think...
Are you guys getting internet lag like I am?
Yeah, no. I'm lagging like all today I've been lagging a lot.
That's because you live in Germany.
No, I know. I don't lag this bad usually. Like usually
even
US
I'm
servers are fine.
Oh yeah, dude, the Christmas Chaos thing. Like, you know this like monster maze type thing over here? Like,
yeah.
this was always so much fun. Like, this was my favorite part pretty much because it was so hard. I mean... Monster Maze isn't as hard as this because if you get popped up, you get right back to the beginning and you can't jump at all. So
has
this is like my favorite
there?
Right here.
Like last year when they had Christmas Chaos, last year has the Monster Maze.
Ooh,
thing
Titan rank chest. Yeah, Jet, screw off. This is my Titan rank. Oh, boo. I didn't get it.
What do you mean Titan rank chest? Is it guaranteed it's in
no,
there?
No, it's not guaranteed. It's like extremely small chance.
So then stop saying it's a Titan rank.
Well, it's
chest.
A
I'm gonna keep
it's
saying
funny,
it's a Titan rank chest and there's nothing you can do about it.
Cause you got like you gotta believe.
You gotta believe, Jed.
I already got a Titan rank from a chest, and I recorded it, so I'm fine.
You didn't.
You gotta believe.
You
yeah, I don't think
it?
You recorded it.
Upload it.
What? Want me to? I will.
Yeah.
Man, this maze is annoying.
Reviews.
I know how to beat this maze. I mean, never mind. I don't know how to beat this maze.
You gotta know it like inside out. That's all you got. That's the only thing. You can... Oh, I think I got it. Do I have it?
I get the beginning. Jeez. You got it?
Nope.
No.
What? How do you get up there? What?
Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go. You gotta go up this way. Okay, there we go.
Oh, here, I got it. Okay, now I got this way, this way, this way, this way, around here. And I got it, I got it. I got it. I think I do. I think no one else has made it this far. I'm gonna get the present, Alex. I got
Watch
it.
Out.
Yes.
It's some guy.
No, this is the
no, someone else got it.
Oh, damn it. I was so close, like clockwise. I was so close.
Good. Someone else got it. That's funny.
Oh my god.
Dude, okay, so this is like a little trick on this game. If you like just like the snowman aggro on one guy, and then you can like pretty much kill like the iron golem like the whole entire thing in like one suit. So like try to smack the golems. Like so like try to hit the snowman. And then they'll aggro on you, and then they don't get hit back into the thing. Watch this. Look at Look at they're all aggro. Come on, aggro on me. Aggro on me, snowman.
Oh there, get him away from him.
Yeah, you gotta keep him away from the snowman. Oh no, he's coming back!
No, it's not lagging. Oh my god, okay, they got him again.
How do you make the axe?
Get him away!
Let's go!
Oh, nice! We're going this so fast!
Yeah,
oh,
I know, right? We're doing this pretty quickly.
Now, I know a trick.
I'm gonna go the right way.
There's a trick on the
right way,
side.
You have to go really fast.
Yeah, you gotta get, like, up there quick.
Yeah,
like, if you're not up there right
side.
Away, then it actually becomes hard. If you go like really quickly, you're like you're good, but like, you know, it might already be a challenge. Just dodge all the zombies. Yes. Ooh.
Yes, I did too, Alex.
I'm making it. Yes.
Walking up high.
Screw you, zombie.
You can make a jump though. I know you can.
Presents while I think of a way.
How do I? Okay, there we go. You almost beat me. Not today.
Now there's Tranny. What do we do now?
Oh, damn it, that's so
cool. Oh, we gotta do the snake parkour. Oh my god.
No, the snake parkour, there's a glitch over here.
Yeah, this is really
what
hard. Wait,
how?
What do you mean glitch?
One person's gonna, like, make it, and then they're gonna activate this checkpoint.
What?
How is there a glitch?
Like, you can make the jump, it's a 4-block jump.
From where? What are you talking about?
From where?
From over here, see where I am?
I can't even make it that far. I can't hardly even... The furthest I make it was to that blue thing
right
there. Like, I am, like, absolutely crappy at this snake parkour.
That?
Plus, there's like a billion people over here. Oh, here we go. Mm. Where do you even jump from?
Oh,
you gotta jump on that platform there.
Hey, you can make it because it's a 4-block jump, but it's pretty hard.
Yeah.
Then once one person makes it, the checkpoint's over there. So then once you make it, you can't f*** up.
Where do you?
Oh, here,
wait,
I'm gonna...
what?
God damn! Why is there so many people here?
Oh, you gotta go down over there. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I made it. See?
Yeah. And then it's a checkpoint there.
Yeah.
Alright.
There.
How do I spawn there?
Did you get it?
Well, yeah, it's a water thing you spawn.
Oh, you just... Wait, can you just go through the water?
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, that's a hack.
You swim up this thing, because, yeah.
Oh, you just
so
swim up this
again,
thing? What? Maybe. Dude, this is, like, so easy, then. You just skip, like, half the stuff.
Well, yeah,
there's a checkpoint up here. That's funny. Just, like, press that lever.
Well, I made it. I made it, yeah, so then...
Dude, that's a
hack. I glitched it, but I still made it, so... You gotta F5 this, it's like impossible without F5.
No,
F5, like, you can't, because there's so many people you can't. Wait, did the people already get
the
zombie thing?
What's
the
point of this checkpoint, though? Like,
yeah,
wouldn't someone right from the beginning be able to go there to the checkpoint?
What?
Wouldn't people from the beginning be able to go right to the checkpoint?
No, because you gotta switch the lever.
What does the lever do? Like, does it do anything?
It activates the water. See how, there's water flowing?
Oh, so one person has to make it.
Yeah, and I glitched
it. It's a frost giant.
Nice.
Kill it.
I mean, yeah, you can do that so easily. What? That's such a hack.
Yeah, see, I don't even know why they haven't removed it, because, like, that's such an easy thing to remove. Just
yeah, I mean, it doesn't really
block.
Matter, though, but...
Or, like, actually, we'll never remove next block.
Does this guy kill you in one hit? No, he doesn't. If you get close to him, he just does some damage. Dude,
let's
he got wrecked.
Holy shit, that's so easy. How
we're
going
through this so
quickly?
Fast. Oh, my God.
Not ready for the pumpkin.
You know
what
would be funny? Is if I got a chest and it had Titan rank in it and I already had it.
Yeah, that wouldn't happen. Mm-mm. Yeah, it doesn't really work that way, Jed. Last time I played this game, there was two Titan rank chests out there and I didn't get it.
Whose castle is this? I will destroy Christmas. Not even your
I love how it's like the same voice.
Save you now.
But like
Who
the same
you?
Person doing the voice recording, you can tell.
It is me, the Pumpkin King. Revenge will be mine. You will all die. My
all
friends
die.
Betrayed me. They'll do it again. Prepare for battle.
Kill them. Let's see how fast we can kill this guy. How many? There's 14 people left alive. Oh, the only two people have died.
Oh,
Danielle, Danielle, Danielle.
Danielle, it's gonna light up.
Oh, dude, I think everyone got it.
Keep dying, dude. Oh my God, he's dying so fast. Just keep go, killing him as fast as you can, as fast as you can. There's so many people left alive. Holy crap. Oh, I have half a heart. What? Holy crap. Why do I only have half a heart?
I'm still at full. Jeez. Even at regen.
I've had half a heart.
I think it's because TNT probably.
Yeah, probably. Oh my God. I'm staying away from that dude. I don't want to die.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get my Christmas present. I want my Christmas present.
Stay on yellow.
I hope I don't die.
Oh no,
I'm
on yellow.
No.
I'm lagging right now.
You die? Oh, Sandra, you died.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, you died. Really?
Yeah, you died.
Oh, okay, it just caught up. I died.
No, I died.
No.
Yes, I got the final hit on him.
Hey,
I only
died.
Yes, I got the final hit on him.
No, what?
Well done.
Are you kidding me?
You saved Christmas.
I died after I killed him. What? You gotta be freaking kidding me.
You still get it.
What?
You still get it, I think. You
no,
still get
because I died before the game ended.
Oh my God.
What?
Wanna play it again or is that it?
Yeah.
Let's go see. Let's go see.
What?
Oh my God. Dude, let's see if I still get it. I had two Christmas presents before, just in case I die, so I can still open up two before. So let's see if I get two, because someone said you can play up to five times and get like 10 Christmas presents. So let's see if I got them. See if I got two more. No, I didn't. I didn't get any more Christmas presents.
What?
Here, guys, go to lobby 35 and watch me open up this stuff.
I got two, even though
35. I'm like, which one are you at?
Lobby 35. By the Christmas tree.
Yeah, I see you.
I'm in lobby 52. I'm opening a treasure.
Okay, let's go. What should I open up? The winter holiday chest or the mythical chest? I'm gonna open up the winter holiday chest first.
Holiday, because you already opened a mythical one.
Rare candy cane blast. Whatever that is.
Okay, Sajo, which one should I open? Word, what'd you got?
You should open exactly this one over here.
This one?
Titan rank?
You failed me so hard. I'm gonna open up this one.
Okay, open.
Ooh, a rare elf. Nice. Oh, I already found a rare elf. Boo.
I didn't do anything for you.
This one?
Yes, I had stuff.
Oh, I got coal. Thank you, Sanjo. Thank you so much for getting me coal.
What does
the
coal even do? I don't get
it. Thank you for getting me coal, Sanjo.
I don't listen to you anymore.
Okay, fine. I'm gonna have to go to a different one because people are gonna spam over there. Okay, I'm gonna open up my mythical chest now. Do it every other one.
Where are you?
Dude, Christmas is the time of opening up treasures.
What you got?
Alright, Alex, open this one.
Oh, here, I'm here. Okay.
Oh!
Didn't give me time ranked yet. I'm just owning you.
Oh, damn it.
This guy wants me to open up this one.
Like you owned him before.
Yeah. I already had that. Boo. I already had that. Boo. Let's see. These guys want me to open up.
You're getting so many duplicates.
The only thing I got new was the mounted minecart.
Well, I already had that. That's really fun.
Open up.
You can't go up blocks.
Yeah, so everybody, so screw off.
Oh,
let's go.
Oh,
winter
oh,
holiday treasure.
Oh, I got a candy cane blast. Double jump it, candy.
You guys wanted me to open up this one, let's do it. Ooh, I got a Santa's hat. Oh, I already had it, boo. I already had a Santa's hat. I'm trying to get Titan, big face. I'm doing my best, sorry. Yeah, I'm gonna open up this one in the corner. Okay, I'm gonna open up this one on the else in the corner. You're fine, you with me, Titan? Oh, thank you so much, bro. You got me coal. You got me coal, yes, thank you very much.
Go craft legendary things.
Okay, last chest.
Where's the elf? It just said rare elf. What is that?
It's like an elf. I think it's a pet. Last chest. Let's do it. Let's do it. Last mythical chest. Will this be tied? Let's do it.
Alright, let's go.
Dude, if I get tied, that'd be awesome. Boo.
There's elf pet there.
Boo.
Look.
You want me to open this one, bro?
There's my pet. Yay.
Okay, so far I've gotten 28 fireworks, 49 TNT, and crap. Absolute crap. I'll have to go. These guys want me to open up this one. And a Powcat that I already have. That's fantastic. I absolutely got crap. I'm gonna go cry in a hole now.
Alright, do you want to do another Christmas chaos?
Where's the hole now? Let's see you guys next time.
So should I open
some?
Yeah.
Never mind, I don't know how to beat this
maze. You gotta know it like inside out. That's all you gotta. That's the only thing. Oh, I think I got it. Do I have it?
I get the beginning, jeez. You got it?
Nope.
No?
What, how do you get up there? What?
Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go. You gotta go up this way. Okay, there we go.
Oh, here, I got it. Okay, now I got this way around here. And I got it. I
got it.
I think I do. I think no one else has made it this far. I'm gonna get the present, Alex. I got
Watch
it.
Out.
Yes.
It's some guy.
No,
yes.
This is the robot.
No, someone else got it.
Oh, damn it. I was so close. Like, clockwise, I was so close.
Good. Someone else got it. That's funny.
Oh, my God.
Dude, okay, so this is a little trick on this game. If you, like, just, like, the snowman aggro on one guy, and then you can, like, pretty much kill, like, the iron golem, like, the whole entire thing in, like, one suit. So, like, try to smack the golems. Like, so, like, try to hit the snowman. Try to hit the snowman. And then they'll aggro on you, and then they don't get hit back to the thing. Watch this, watch this, watch this. Look at, oh no, they're aggro. Look at, they're all aggro. Come on, aggro on me. Aggro on me, snowman.
Oh, there, get him away.
Yeah, you gotta keep him away from the snowman. Oh no, he's coming back.
No, it's lagging. Oh my God, okay, they got him again.
How do you make the aggro?
Get away.
Let's go!
Oh, nice. We're going this so fast.
Yeah,
oh,
I know, right? We're doing it pretty quickly.
Now I know a trick.
I'm gonna go the right way.
There's a trick on the
right
left
way. You
side.
Have to go really fast.
Yeah, you gotta get like up there quick.
Yeah,
like if you're not up
the
there
side.
Right away, then it actually becomes hard. If you go like really quickly, you're like you're good, but like, you know, it might already be a challenge. Just dodge all the zombies. Yes. Ooh.
Yes, I did too, Alex.
I'm making it. Yes.
Walking up.
Screw you, zombie.
You can make a jump though. I know you can.
I think of a way through.
Okay, there we go. You almost beat me. Not today.
Now there's trendy. What do we do now?
Oh, damn it, that's so cool.
Oh, we gotta do the snake parkour. Oh my God.
No, the snake parkour, there's the glitch over here.
Yeah, this is really
what
hard. Wait,
how?
What do you mean glitch?
One person's gonna, like, make it, and then they're gonna activate this checkpoint.
What?
How is there a glitch?
Like, you can make the jump. It's a 4-block jump.
From where? What are you talking about?
From where?
From over here. See where I am?
I can't even make it that far. You? I can't hardly even. The furthest I make it was to that blue.
Did you know?
But I had the same person doing the voice recording. You could tell.
It is me, the Pumpkin King. Revenge will be mine. You will all die. My friends betrayed
me.
They'll do it again. Prepare for battle.
Kill them. Let's see how fast we can kill this guy. How many? There's 14 people left alive. Oh, well, the only two people have died.
Oh,
Danielle.
It's gonna light up.
Oh, I think everyone got it.
Keep dying, dude. Oh my God, he's dying so fast. Just keep killing him as fast as you can. There's so many people left alive. Holy crap. Oh, I have half a heart. What? Holy crap. Why do I only have half a heart?
I'm still at full.
Jeez.
You even have regen.
I've been half hard.
I think it's because TNT probably.
Yeah, probably. Oh my God. I'm staying away from that dude. I don't want to die.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get my Christmas present.
Stay on yellow.
I hope I don't die.
Oh no,
I'm on
yellow.
Right now.
No.
I'm lagging right now.
Did you die? Oh, Sandra, you died.
Really?
Yeah, you died.
Oh, okay. It just caught up. I died.
No, I died.
No.
Yes, I got the final hit on him.
I only died.
Yes, I got the final hit on him.
No! What?
Well done.
Are you kidding me?
Saved
I died after I killed him. What? You gotta be freaking kidding me!
You still get it,
I think.
Because I died before the game ended.
Oh my God!
What?
You wanna play it again or is that it?
Yeah.
Let's go see. Let's go see.
What?
Oh my God. Dude, let's see if I still get. I had two Christmas presents before, just in case I die, so I can still open up two before. So let's see if I get two. Because someone said you can play up to five times and get like 10 Christmas presents. So let's see if I got them. Let's see if I got two more. No, I didn't. I didn't get any more Christmas presents.
What?
Hey guys, go to lobby 35 and watch me open up this stuff.
I got two. Even though
35. I'm like, which one are you at?
Lobby 35. By the Christmas tree.
Yeah, I see you.
I'm in lobby 52, I'm opening a treasure
chest. Okay, let's go. What should I open up, the winter holiday chest or the mythical chest? I'm gonna open up the winter holiday chest first.
Holiday, because you already opened a mythical one.
Rare candy cane blast.
Oh, I'm on the back
right
over
there.
Here.
Like, I am, like, absolutely crappy at this snake
See
parkour.
That?
Plus, there's like a billion people over here. Oh, here we go. Where do you even jump from?
Oh,
you gotta jump on that platform there.
Hey, you can make it because it's a 4-block jump, but it's pretty hard.
Yeah.
Then once one person makes it, the checkpoint's over there. So then once you make it, you can't fuck up.
What do you?
Okay,
wait,
I'm gonna,
what?
God damn! Why is there so many people here?
Oh, you gotta go down over there. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I made it. See?
Yeah. And then it's a checkpoint there.
Yeah.
All right.
There.
How do I spawn there?
Did you get it?
Well, yeah, it's the water thing you spawn.
Oh, you just wait. Can you just go through the water?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, that's a hack.
You swim up this thing, cause yeah.
Oh, you just swim this thing? What? Dude, this is like so easy then. You just skip like half the stuff.
Well, yeah,
there's a checkpoint up here. That's funny. Just like press that lever.
Well, I made it. I made it. Yeah, so then.
Dude, that's a hack.
I might have glitched it, but I still made it, so. You gotta have five of this. It's like impossible without a five.
No! No!
At five, like, you can't. Because there's so many people you can't. Wait, it's the people are getting the zombie thing?
What's the point of this checkpoint, though? Like,
yeah,
wouldn't someone right from the beginning be able to go there to the checkpoint?
What?
Wouldn't people from the beginning go be able to go right to the checkpoint?
No, because you gotta switch the lever.
What does the lever do? Like, does it do anything?
It activates the water. See how the, like there's water flowing?
Oh, so one person has to make it.
Yeah, and I glitched it.
Oh no! It's a frost giant!
Nice.
Kill it!
I mean, yeah, you can do that so easily. What? That's such a hack.
Yeah, see, I don't even know why they haven't removed it, because like that's such an easy thing to remove. Just
yeah, I mean, it doesn't really matter though, but...
Well, like, actually, we'll remove next block.
Does this guy kill you in one hit? No, he doesn't. If you get close to him, he just does some damage. Dude, he got wrecked.
Holy shit, that's so easy. How
we're
going
through this so
quickly?
Fast. Oh my god.
Not ready for the pumpkin.
You know what would be funny? Is if I got a chest and it had Titan rank in it and I already had it.
Yeah, no, that wouldn't happen. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it doesn't really work that way, Jed. Last time I played this game, there was two Titan rank chests out there and I didn't get it.
Whose castle is this? I will destroy Christmas. Not even your
I love how it's like the same voice. Hello guys, today we're going to be playing Christmas Chaos on a Mineplex with Brainiac and a Badeshka one. So let's do it. And before this video gets started, we're going to open up a mythical chest because Canadian ship got me three of them. So we'll open up one right now and then two after we hopefully beat Christmas Chaos. So yeah, let's do it. Wherever that is.
Yeah.
It's over here.
And we're going to be doing Christmas Chaos with a bunch of...
Rage. So yes, let's see. This is how you get Titan rank, right guys? So let's, that'd be so
epic.
Titan
rank, this is gonna be so cool.
Dude, that'd be awesome if I got like, Titan rank right now. Come on, Titan, let's go. I already had that, blue. I have all the discs. I have all the discs since I opened up those 250 old chests. I have like all the discs.
How do you get all those old chests?
Ooh, sheep.
Yeah.
Because from the, when they, because, yeah, whatever.
Oh,
I'm not explaining
it. Alright, so it used to be you found the chest.
Man, I got all these things already, jeez.
Open another one.
Okay, yeah. No, I'll open up one. I'll open up two more after. Don't worry.
Hold on, can I stay in the corner?
Okay, let's go play some Christmas Chaos.
You're not gonna open them?
No, I'm gonna open them after we're done playing.
Someone has stolen all of our Christmas presents.
I love how they did this.
I like
the
voice.
Reindeers.
Follow me.
Oh, boot, I just knocked off the thing. I like all the voices in this. That's what makes it fun.
Yeah, it's cool, like the resource pack. Like, it's funny. Like,
oh, yeah, I guess that is what the resource pack is.
I mean, it doesn't change
there's
textures. All it does is the sounds.
Yeah.
I can't hear anything. I don't have sound on.
Oh, you
scrub.
F3S.
Look out! Oh, it's a trap!
It's a trap.
But I wish you could go, like, under there and, like,
the
cobblestone, like, falls
watch
on you.
Watch out for the undead!
Watch someone get Titan rank from one of these things.
From what? No, that. No, you don't get Titan from those. These are for
no,
the game.
No, you gotta get it from the Titan rank chests.
These aren't like the Christmas,
or the Christmas presents.
These are like the chests for like gameplay, like role playing purposes or something. I don't know how to explain it.
Okay, let's do it.
Well then, Alex, how do you get chests from this game?
What do you mean? Oh, and once you beat it, you get two Christmas presents. So we'll open up those at the end as well. It'll be awesome.
So it doesn't matter what you get in the in the game as long as you win.
As long as you survive. If you die, you don't get anything. So you don't want to die.
Yeah, as long as you don't die. But I mean, you just gotta be careful. Like the only place where you can really die is at the end. Like
The end is like the only hard part. Well, you can die. Well, you can also die from that snow.
That snow monster.
Yeah, the
there,
golem
like,
thing. Yeah, that one's pretty
gates,
hard.
That's hard too. At the beginning, I was always fucking up on the maze.
Oh no, my magic
I'm gonna do it first try.
First try? Turn on all four switches to rebuild it.
Dude, you gotta go really quick on this one because or else the spiders come and it makes it really difficult to win.
Yeah,
that's a problem.
You
oh crap, I goofed up. Thunder goof. There we go. There we go, yes.
Great
first.
Job. Three switches to go.
Drop.
And I got a gift. There you go.
Good job. Good job, Sandro.
Well,
dude, come on,
Jed.
Nice. Pick it up the pace. Me and Sandro got a kiss. What are you doing?
What are you doing here? He's
doing? Probably like AFK right now.
Probably AFK.
Me?
You. Yeah.
Great.
Not doing anything. You didn't get any gifts.
I'm all the way up here.
Kill all them.
Work. The bridge is powered up.
And the rainbow bridge is getting built right now. Do you think has this like ever reminded you of the Mario bridge at all?
Not really.
Yeah.
That's what it reminded me of the first time I saw it.
A little bit.
Like, not really, because it's really, like, not, like, the same environment, but, I don't know.
Yeah.
Let's go!
Kill the spiders!
Dude, we're going through this, like, so quickly, holy crap.
Kill the spooters, do you think...
Are you guys getting internet lag like I am?
Yeah, no. I'm lagging, like, all today I've been lagging a lot.
That's because you live in Germany.
No, I know, I don't lag this bad usually. Like, usually, even US servers are fine.
Oh, yeah, dude, the Christmas chaos thing, like, you know this, like, monster maze type thing over here? Like, yeah. this was always so much fun. Like, this was my favorite part, pretty much, because it was so hard. I mean, monster maze isn't as hard as this, because if you get popped up, you get right back to the beginning, and you can't jump at all. So, yeah, this is, like, my favorite right here.
Like, last year, when they had Christmas chaos last year, has the monster maze thing
been there? Ooh, titan rank chest. Yeah, Jet, screw off. This is my titan rank. Oh, boo. I didn't get it.
What do you mean titan rank chest? Is it guaranteed it's in there?
No, it's not guaranteed. It's, like, extremely small chance.
And then stop saying it's a titan rank.
Well,
I'm gonna keep saying it's a titan rank chest, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Cause you gotta believe.
You gotta believe, Jed.
I already got a titan rank from a chest, and I recorded it, so I'm fine.
You didn't.
You gotta believe. Yeah, I don't think you recorded it.
Upload it.
What? Well, I'm gonna do it. I will.
Yeah.
Man, this maze is annoying. I know how to beat this maze.